Welcome back. I'm Amethyst Snowatari. Can't speak. Which door? Wait. Headed back. Yeah, we want to go this way. We just get the guard. I can't talk. The garden tower. We just got that online. I can't hear myself. Oh, that's better. And yeah, now it's going to be total chaos. Don't forget, we hacked this turret, so that should give us an advantage. Leroy Jenkins! Oh, Senate Orb, great. What? 12 frames a second? That's crazy.
We won't last much longer.
Probably not. Trying to get rid of the Ascendant Orb, you know? Where'd he go? Boom. He went a boom.
I think we got them all.
Okay. I can kind of hear myself. I don't know. My headphones are messed up. My headset's messed up. Okay. Ta-da, ta-da, ta-da. I can hear, kind of. Oh, it's weird. Okay. Hold on a second, guys. Yeah, I'm gonna need a new headset. That's better. It might be very loud for me in-game, though. The Archon speaks. The human Pathfinder will make an attempt on Ketasira, or Meridian, as it is known to these creatures. It is a predictable course of action. It believes itself my equal, and will attempt to steal the Remnant's power from us. Attempt, we're doing it. We have worked long and hard to unlock these secrets. We will not be usurped by this lesser creature. I have dispatched my enforcer, my sword, to the space station to handle this human. She will be my voice. Obey her as you would your Archon. Work on the Remnant must continue in the meantime. With Ketasira fully under my control, Helios, the Angara, and the Pathfinder's people will all yield. Never! Our rise is assured. It has always been assured. Victory is inevitable, and Ket are patient. Yeah. Must be so nice for you. Well, you're failing now. Okay. We got another baddie over here somewhere. Show yourself.
Look at all those lights. Can you imagine what this was like when it was all working with the builders here? And what do you imagine a builder looks like? Tall, glowy, or maybe short and round and glowy?
We always thought they'd look something like their creations. Now that we know they created us, I wonder.
I wonder what that is. It's moving. I don't like it. Maybe one of those invisible things and it's going to jump out.
This place would be a gift to the Angara if we could eliminate the Ket. We could learn so much from it.
We'll make that happen, Jarl. I promise.
It's one of those Wraith things. Gotta be. Another Thoken 8. Oh, it's up. I hear it. Where the hell are you? Can I jump on that? It's annoying. I saw it for a second. I'm gonna have to come up there, aren't I? Or not. Where is it now? This way? I don't know, I give up. Scan something, huh? Oh! Oh, I'm shooting my own friend. Okay. Well, that's what it was. I don't think we can jump down there. We need to make our way back. Make our way back to her heart! I think... No! No! I think I just... I did that in midair. Gotta watch the slippy slide over there. What? That was a very loud sound. Okay. Extend the bridge. We need to head to the other tower now. Whichever one that was. We're at the Core i7. Intel processor. Okay. Data pattern announcement. Holographic data storage pattern. Translation 98.7% accuracy. Translated from the remnant language. Refrain from filing inquiries about malfunctioning climate regulator. The issue is known and will be corrected. Cooperation appreciated. So even the remnant had things malfunction on them and had to be fixed. Good to know they weren't infallible. I mean, they're no longer around anymore, right? So, it tells you about that. Okay, this is the other bridge thing. What? What was that? Crap! Crap! barrier's gone.
So many guns!
Oh.
There's a gun around every corner.
Roll for the remnant or the head!
Both. Is that it? We got rid of that turret? That's good news. So there were cat as well? I didn't even see them.
Ugh.
Kinda gross? Cryo ammo here?
Looks kind of gross, doesn't it?
Detecting high levels of scourge energy. Be careful.
So much for being careful. Check up here. There's a little ramp that just goes... Remnant console. Thing. Oh. It's like some kind of like anti-aircraft thing, doesn't it? Armament. Yep. Another data thing.
Pathfinder, I am quickly building a workable database of the Remnant language.
Okay. Oh,
I have not encountered instances of it in such abundance before.
Hmm. Well, good, because we already know what they're saying somehow. Holographic data storage pattern translation 99.9% accuracy. Very accurate right now. Analysis, yeah, translated all personnel. Please save work and proceed immediately to pre-assigned evacuation stations. This is not a drill. Oh.
Let's not get too close. I'm getting weird energy readings.
Pathfinder, it appears weird. The energy waves from these craters contributed to the scourge throughout Helios.
Hmm. So whatever happened here caused the scourge to erupt all across the cluster.
Really?
Yes, Pathfinder.
Cool.
So you think the Remnant Builders caused the scourge?
Or maybe they were attacked.
Don't know. Picking up bits and pieces here. Well, don't fall through that, I guess. What's up here? More thing to blow up. AR Recon Scope 8. This continues this way. Look like we can go this way. Yeah, I don't know if we should attempt that. Not if there's another way around anyway. Reminds me of Portal. Or Portal 2, actually. Yeah, this place is a little screwed up.
Anomaly.
Ow. My shields, man! Zip. It looks like a lot of stuff we can't walk on down there, so maybe we should stay up here. Oh. What's that? Down cat ship. Cat craft. Powers negligible to nil. Damage estimation 100%. Ballistic trauma. A cat shuttle destroyed by remnant weaponry. Good work. Take that, cat. So, yeah, I've been thinking about this. The cat. and the Angara. I mean, we have like an Angara, like a blueprint Angaran bodies that we saw last episode. Oh, I can bridge the gap here as well. Does it work right? This goes into... Yeah. It's not working right. There's a container here, though. How close can I... Oh. I can't get that container. I cannot get that. That container will have to remain ungotten. Oh, this is the other side of where I was looking. Yeah. It's like in the mid... If I can step... How do I get them? I can't... Why is it hurting you guys? You were behind me. Are you just, like, feeling, like, empathically for me? Well, we have to get over there, somehow. Is this a shadow? Can I walk here? Apparently, I can walk here. Oh, crap.
Shit.
These things are jumping down now. Still got this thing. Got him? Alright. That's liquid stuff. Hurty hurt. Access the tower in the exploration sector. What's it called on the map, Tel? It's called the... Oh. No, it's called... Oh, Scourge Crater. Remnant Bridge. Bridge. Well, one was the Garden Tower. Command Hub. Alright. Forget what the other one had a name? I can't remember that. And it doesn't show up like that anymore. Yeah, she's into getting, like, shocked and stuff. She likes that. It's like way too obvious otherwise. PB really enjoys that. She's a freaky dinky. Alright, let's check over here. They're giving us all stuff to, you know, heal ourselves up so we know there's a big battle coming. Open Saskatchewan! Now this time we can't hack a turret on the way out because we destroyed them. At least we had to. We're here.
Look at all this remnant stuff. It's like my birthday.
Hello?
Detecting low levels of power, Pathfinder. A scan may help identify conduits.
I see the conduits. Some kind of pattern here.
Huh. Remnant security node. This room's security remains online. Tampering with the room's systems will trigger defenses. Capabilities triggers defensive mechanisms in response to perceived threat. So, don't tamper with stuff? I don't know. Well, we can't resist. I picked up... Oh, from there. I'm like, where did I run over ammo? Wow. These guys love open space. Gating element controls the flow of large amounts of energy. So I activate this. Maybe it's the exploration tower. Maybe that's the name. I activate that and the things come alive and try to kill us. It's gotta be what happens. I think it's just telling us to look at these. At these lines, because there's nothing new. Keep getting doo-doo-doo, doo-doo-doo. So these things come alive. And then we attack them. Blow up these things. And fun had by all. Well, except for whoever's getting hurt.
Wow, I think that's fried. Will it even work?
I have no idea. Ask Sam.
Damage to parts of the system are preventing power up.
Can we reroute past the damage?
That may work, Pathfinder. Boosting trace signals.
Uh-huh.
Some kind of glyph on this thing.
It matches the pattern on the main console, Pathfinder.
Where's the main console? You mean, oh, a glyph on this thing. I didn't even get to it yet. She's talking about it.
Let's see about rerouting the power past all the damage.
Do I have to hit them all or just certain ones? Reroute power to the main. Don't they have to be in a certain order? Well, I'm just gonna try to do each one and see what happens. Because we know these things are gonna start attacking.
I think you popped the wrong one.
Oh, it is a wrong
one. That triggered remnant defenses, Pathfinder.
Well, not that. Gotta make sure the pattern's right.
I'm brute forcing it, I don't give a crap.
Incoming hostile.
Must have messed up the power reroute. Need to follow the pattern.
I don't care. So which ones are over there? We got the... That, and I can't see past the indicator. It's Monty Python's Flying Circus. Now it's this thing that's like a two greater than's, this kind of trapezoidal thing. So this one has, yeah, those two. Oh, is it it's streaming in the order? Well, it still doesn't tell us which one we start at. That goes over there. I really don't know. I'm just gonna try one of these over here. We only get one remnant thing come out for each thing, so that's fine. They're easy to defeat.
Oh, good choice.
Okay, I like that one. So this was the thing. Random symbols. Okay, so it goes from there to this one. The greater than's, I think.
So far, so good.
Right. And then from there to that kind of F thing on this side, and then to that trapezoidal type thing. F type thing. Good.
Nice.
Nice. And then the trapezoidal thing. Calling it that because I don't know what it is. Somehow, by choosing all these in a certain order, we're repairing something. We're adding power, right?
I think that's it.
The primary console should work now, Pathfinder.
Okay. Which is there? Let's hope. I don't need to reload? Okay. Wait, the primary... Not that one? Oh, there's one over here. Yeah. Oh. Blackout!
Original repairs are complete, Pathfinder.
Only one way to know for sure.
Turn it on. Feel the power.
Translating. Flight control systems online. Welcome, Administrator.
Cool, I'm admin. Do I have a bad feeling? No, we did it, man, we did it.
Looks like those repairs worked better than expected.
I'm gonna have a bad feeling in a second, though.
Has reactivated something else nearby, Pathfinder.
Of course it has. That was the bad feeling.
Yeah, but what?
Doom. Doom for us. Oh, I don't want to fight you, though. You're big and nasty.
Translating. Exploration vessels on standby.
Exploration.
I think it was remnant ships, but none in working condition.
Exploration tower, I think it was.
It says it cannot retrieve commands from the Meridian engine.
Don't tell me that.
Huh.
You do it.
Meridian engine. Sam, do you know what...
Who dish? Oh, you go there and you go there.
They're going to be trouble.
Yeah.
Restoring power woke up the remnant.
Ryder, I detect a surge of energy on the scans. The section you're in lit up like Mardi Gras.
Sure, Mardi Gras, except for jazz, fun, and not being shot at.
What's going on? Are you all...
Oh my. I want to get a little bit further away from that thing. Oh, I blew away my barrier. Crap. No! Get up there! No! Ah, crap. Okay, let me get beyond cover. Where'd that thing go? It's behind all that.
Security's down. We're good here. The Ked are probably waiting out there for us, so stay alert. Gotcha.
Yeah, I'm sure they are. That was pretty hairy. Keep trying to save, but we can't. Oh, what do we got in Codex? Ships and vehicles. Remnant starships. Anything else? Nope. Remnant starships. Without need for crew considerations, the Remnant are capable of fielding vessels with theoretically massive carrying capacity. Their function is likely tied to the Remnant role of planetary maintenance or terraforming. The general standby state of the vaults may explain why the larger examples of these starships are so rare. There was no purpose in maintaining them. Huh. The full capabilities of these vessels are unknown. What is that? This function is likely to... No purpose in maintaining what? The vaults or the larger examples of the starships? I guess the latter. The smaller have been observed to exceed initiative or catch starships in speed and flight performance, unburdened by a biological pilot's reflexes or the need to avoid maneuvers that could endanger a living crew. The larger are more subject to the same operational limits as capital ships or arcs. They may have no crew to maintain, but they must accommodate their cargo. From observation, the Scourge is aggressively attracted to Remnant and is particularly damaging to their vessels. While Arc Hyperion survived the direct impact and disengaged, most Remnant vessels have been found derelict with significant Scourge damage. Yeah. Apparently the Scourge originated here, and then went out to the rest of the friggin' sector, or entire galaxy, either one. Sector. By sector I mean cluster. Alright. Cool, well everything's working now. I probably need to get stuff, yes. Collect the remains. The remains of the remains. Oh, we got another thing here. Cool. Yeah, show me.
Pathfinder, the Remnant language bears striking similarity to Angaran.
That makes a lot of sense, actually.
Yeah, really. Data pattern cluster renewal. One, vault suitable worlds found. Vault calibration for ideal conditions. Status complete. Gotta blow things up. Let me blow them up. Blow them up. Blow them up. Disruptor ammo. Cryo ammo. Was this a container back here? Cool. They like to hide these little things. Hope I don't fall in that liquid. Backup life support. We are safe from liquid. Is there one behind the other stairs too? No. Keep hearing strange sounds. Oh, here's another thing. Oh, did we look at that one already? Well, there isn't one here. Alright, never mind. Alright. Remnant research data. So what is this thing? I am part of the data manipulation field. I am all powerful. Alright, let's exit. Well, we got something back there. Something friendly, which is remnant, which will no longer remain friendly. We gotta go back out. And what are we even supposed to do now? Enter Meridian Central Command? Oh. I thought that's where I were. Oh no, here. Back across the bridge, okay. We're gonna have to fight these guys. I know it's coming. We all know it.
So, that should get us into the command hub, right?
Alright, two towers going. Should get us into Meridian's main control room.
That is amazing.
Oh.
I'm so lucky to see it.
Oh, there was only one? What do you mean crap? I did it on purpose. What was that? Which is the easiest way to go?
The Archon's forces have been here for years. They're nowhere close to being able to understand remnant tech.
And that must make him furious.
Alright, we gotta cross over there. That's what I thought. It's not that bad. Well, it wants me to scan something. I guess just the lines again. I don't need to scan all those lines. It's not necessary.
What's hey! All? You pet! Get away from our remnant stuff! We did the work. They don't get to reap the benefits.